I feel privileged to inaugurate that Golden Jubilee functions started at the university, where Honorable Vice President of India was the chief guest. I congratulate the whole community of the university on this great occasion, and I feel proud today this university has been rated as number 5th among all the 100 agriculture universities of the country. I congratulate once again the Vice Chancellor and all other teaching community of the university on this auspicious occasion. Thank you.
Well, in this year of the Golden Jubilee of Assam Agricultural University, I am very happy to present before all of you a glimpse of our university.
Assam Agricultural University, a feeder university in Northeast India and a premier institute of Assam, is engaged in human resource development, research and extension in agriculture since 1969. The seed of Assam Agricultural University was sown way back in 1913 with the establishment of an agricultural research station at Karimganj in Barak Valley, followed by another at Titaba in 1923 in Brahmaputra Valley. Immediately after independence, the Assam Agricultural College at Jorhat and the Assam Veterinary College at Nogaon were established in 1948. Later on, these two colleges were merged to form the Assam Agricultural University on 1st of April 1969. Presently, the university has 9 constituent colleges, 6 regional agricultural research stations, 5 commodity research stations, and 23 Krishi Vigyan Kendras spread across the state. Our vision is provisioning of quality human resource to facilitate technology-led agricultural revolution, ensuring both production and environment sustainability, targeting a minimum of 8% plus agricultural growth while addressing the issues of household nutritional security, farmers' distress, commerce in agriculture, as well as regional, national, and global food crisis, taking the advantage of innovative technology, market reforms, and liberalization.
We want that our university is lifted up in all fronts to be recognized as one of the outstanding universities, first of the country, and then we also want to have a place at global level as we go along. That is what is our thing, and I'm very happy that we are on that path already. And I think are not very far when we will achieve the vision that we have envisioned.
As per the statutes and the AAU Act, all the academic matters are discussed and approved by the Academic Council, whereas the administrative matters are approved and discussed in the Board of Management meetings, which are held bimonthly.
The Assam Agricultural University, being a state university, major funding comes from the state government. Fund from central agencies like Indian Council of Agricultural Research, Department of Biotechnology, Department of Agriculture Cooperation, and other sources are also mobilized. As laid down in the AAU Act of 1968, one of the broad objectives of the university is making provision for imparting quality education in agriculture and allied sciences.
The university offers master's and PhD program in 48 disciplines under 4 different faculties.
Since inception of this university in 1969, we have produced 16,067 graduates and postgraduates, out of which the graduate number is 12,568. Postgraduate or master's we have 3,100 and PhD holders 399.
The number of admission seekers have increased substantially from around 2,316 to around 10,114 during 2013 to 2018, registering a whopping 337% increase.
Directorate of Postgraduate Studies, looking after administration, education and resource management across the faculties of Assam Agriculture University. Because of the overall ambience of Assam Agriculture University, it attracts the student globally, and at present we have 12 students from 8 different countries of the world.
The College of Veterinary Science is a leading constituent college of Assam Agriculture University and become a hub for national and international students for pursuing higher studies in veterinary and animal sciences.
The College of Community Science, erstwhile College of Home Science, was established in the year 1973, admitting only girl students till 1998. However, since 1999, boy students are also admitted in this institute. The total faculty strength is 37, and almost 90% of them are PhD holders, and rest of them are now continuing their PhD programs.
The College of Fisheries Science was established in 1988 at Roha to produce competent human resource in the field and also to carry out problem-solving research to facilitate improvement in the sector, to increase farm income, to capture regional markets, and to do away with dependence on other states for fish.
All of us have seen a phenomenal growth in horticulture sector in the state and the region, attracting thereby our attention towards the need of quality human resource and research competitiveness in this sector. Accordingly, the university established its 8th college as College of Horticulture at Nalbari, Assam in 2014. Sericulture education has gained momentum in the country during 12 5-year plan period as an upcoming higher education area to generate globally competent and professionally motivated technical human resources. Moreover, importance of sericulture in Assam is well known, which is why the College of Sericulture was established in 2014 at Titaba to serve the purpose of backstopping the state machinery with quality manpower and research output. In education front, the AAU focuses on imparting quality education through ICT-based smart classrooms and laboratories. The university is aware that for quality education and research, it should be well supported by reading and reference materials, and therefore it established Reverend B.M. Pugh Memorial Library at Jorhat campus and the library at Khanapara campus, which are the repository of around 260,257 books, periodicals, journals, etc. It is an excellent library with needed software, hardware, computer facilities and e-grant facilities. Agricultural production, productivity and profitability are directly linked with proven and innovative technologies which a university has to continuously fit. In order to meet this vital requirement, the university developed a foolproof research system which is supported by 11 research stations, faculty and students' research program.
Assam Agricultural University has developed 101 crop varieties respective of field and horticultural crops, and those varieties have been recommended for the state of Assam.
And most of these varieties are contributing towards the production augmentation in the state of Assam.
The university is aware that frontier science applicable to agriculture like biotechnology, nanotechnology, bioinformatics, artificial intelligence, etc. are to be embraced to develop problem-solving technological solutions. Accordingly, it established a very strong, vibrant and internationally standard biotechnology setup which together with other partners has already developed stress-tolerant varieties.
DBT AAU Center was established at Assam Agricultural University in the year February 2011 with the funding from Department of Biotechnology, Ministry of Science and Technology, Government of India. Basically, to promote biotechnological research as well as education in Assam particularly and in the northeastern region in general.
BT chickpea lines resistant to pod borer have been developed and transferred to India's leading seed company for further testing and commercialization. Together with Frontier Science, the university is also pursuing eco-friendly farming technologies, researching and developing quality bio-inputs like bio-fertilizers, bio-pesticides, integrated nutrient management packages, etc. Biocontrol agents like Trichogramma against ripe stain borer and biopesticide formulations Bio4PF and Biogen PTB containing virulent cells of Pseudomonas fluorescens and Trichoderma hertzianum in organic substrate have been developed for managing various diseases of crops. Post-harvest packaging and handling technologies have been developed for long-distance transportation of perishable fruits, vegetables and flowers. Technologies for off-season cultivation of vegetables and flowers and agroforestry-based models have also been perfected and popularized. Improved facilities like Phytotron is being placed to conduct research on climate resilience. Gene pyramiding work has started to develop chosen lines and to enhance self-life of various crops. Vertical agriculture, hydroponic and aeroponic agriculture are in the pipeline. Development of around 12 improved rice varieties are in progress. For the first time, the university has come up with its capacity to develop hybrid rice varieties. Technologies on developing value-added food products from citrus and jackfruit, fruit-flavored rice beer, fruit wines, rice-based alcoholic beverages, has organic acetic acid from bio-waste, different multigrain mixed nutritive product, agro-based gulal, carotenoid-rich poultry feed are in pipeline for commercialization. Significant research on mushroom toxin detection kit, zinc and potassium solubilizing bacteria, mass culture of spirulina, bio-inoculum to reduce aluminium toxicity in soil, snail-based products, Zetrova oil-based herbal products, low-cost poultry egg incubator, bamboo shoot grating machines are in progress. In case of animal science, a pig variety with 87.5% hamsphere inheritance has been developed and propagated. Beetle crossed with local goat with 75% beetle blood has been developed and popularized across the state. A new variety of dual-purpose chicken, Kamrupa, suitable for backyard poultry farming has been developed and popularized. DNA fingerprinting of swamp buffalo has established its closeness to Reverend Buffalo. Cell culture vaccine for swine fever has been developed, which is now being mass-produced in a PPP mode. A BSL 2x3 laboratory is under installation for such purpose, in addition to developing faster disease diagnostic facilities. Multiple ovulation embryo transfer protocols in goat have been standardized. Animal scientists have also developed area-specific mineral mixtures for cows and goats. Assam makes a promising winning food for both infants and lactating mothers has been developed and commercialized by the food and nutrition scientists of the College of Community Science. A state-of-the-art bakery-cum-confectionery unit has also been created to support experiential learning and skill development courses. Methods for extraction of natural dyes from locally available plants are being standardized. Improved basket for manual tea pluckers has also been designed. Technologies for value-added utility products from water hyacinth, Erica seed, and other green waste have been developed.
Department of Human Development and Family Studies, College of Community Science has excellent facilities like laboratory nursery school, infant assessment and stimulation laboratory for behavioral assessment and multisensory stimulation of infants.
So this is how we develop our PowerPoint slides. The vision of the Department of Extension and Communication Management is to develop academic excellence among the students through teaching as well as research and extension activities.
Fishery scientists of this university have developed low-cost carp hatchery models and fish-based integrated farming modules to popularize fish farming practices. Sushma, a low-cost fish feed developed in the university, has been commercialized. Greenhouse fishery technology for advanced breeding of fish, low-cost aquaponics model for livestock fish farming system, and catfish magur seed production are also successfully demonstrated.
The Directorate of Extension Education of this university is responsible to train the farmers, develop their skills, attract them to newer varieties and packages through field demonstrations, and to disseminate the tested technologies for higher productivity and income.
They also conduct Kisan Melas, awareness generation of farmers to the new schemes of both state and central government. They do these activities through 23 Krishi Vigyan Kendras, one Agricultural Technology Information Center, one Extension Education Institute, and one Agroeconomic Research Center. The major technology dissemination tools are use of ICT-based techniques and applications like eChopal, Rural Knowledge Center, AAU Portal, Mobile Solutions, Fortnightly Periodicals, etc. The Directorate of Students' Welfare has the important responsibility of well-being of the students' community. It arranges co-curricular activities and operates National Service Scheme, besides arranging inter- and intra-university games and sports. University has Agricultural Research Information System Cell, Training and Placement Cell, Intellectual Property Rights Cell, Planning and Monitoring Cell, Science and Technology Cell, Women's Cell, and various nodal officers cell for hassle-free service delivery. State-of-the-art facilities have also been created by the university in conformity with the global standards matching the requirement of 21st century talents. Directorate of Physical Plant and State Office are working hand in hand for maintenance and upkeep of the physical facilities of the university. The employees, numbering around 1,600, are the true assets of the university in providing administrative and financial backstopping. The university acknowledges their contributions and services for its growth. The university is aware that unless the knowledge gained are well supported by working skills, actual growth momentum shall be slow, and therefore it operates certificate courses ranging from 1 to 6 months duration in different areas of agricultural sciences to inject 21st century skills in them. Our experiential learning program, rural agricultural work experience program, and hands-on training to students are attempts on skill development. The alumni meet of different colleges of the university are being organized at reasonable interval to share the vast experiences of the past students serving in different sectors across the country and abroad. With the world turning into a global village, the university has successfully established strong linkage and collaboration both at international and national level.
इस क्रम में सबसे पहले सरदार पटेल आई सी आर उत्कृष्ट संस्थान पुरस्कार के विजेताओं को सम्मानित किया जाएगा। कृषि विश्वविद्यालयों के वर्ग के अंतर्गत असम कृषि विश्वविद्यालय जोरहट को पुरस्कृत किया जा रहा है। पुरस्कार ग्रहण करने के लिए मैं अनुरोध करता हूँ असम कृषि विश्वविद्यालय के वाइस चांसलर
Based on the outstanding performance consecutively for 5 years since 2009 to 2014, the university was selected by the Indian Council of Agricultural Research for the country's prestigious Sardar Patel Outstanding Institution Award 2014. Several research projects, KVKs, and outstanding scientists of Assam Agricultural University have also received Best AICRP and AINP Centers, Best Journal KVK Award, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed Award, and India Book of Records Award for making a national record of most beetles collected in 3 hours by collecting 73,700 white grub beetles at Majuli River Island in the year 2018. Farmers groomed by KVKs also brought laurels by winning national awards from the Indian Council of Agricultural Research and other agencies. A good number of students of AAU have also received awards and accolades at different platforms. Present Vice Chancellor of AAU is also honored with numerous awards like Best Vice Chancellor Award, Agricultural Research Leadership Award, Lifetime Achievement Award, Harit Ratna Award, Food for Future Award, Krishak Ratna, Fakhruddin Ali Ahmed Award, and many more. Recognized as the feeder agri university of entire northeastern region, the AAU is providing supports to the governments, the farmers, and other stakeholders in the form of quality human resource, time-fitted technologies, together with their dissemination. A contribution that have helped the state to bag several national awards like Best Rice Producing State, Pulse Producing State, etc. The university is committed to continuously contribute towards agricultural growth, farmers' income, evergreen revolution by constantly developing stress mitigating and young generation attracting farm technologies. We are here to keep the Assam Agricultural University flag higher and higher. Long live Assam Agricultural University, long live the farming community of Assam.